Among the negative traits of the soul is when one persistently acts on concessions, instead of acting fully and correctly on the commands of Islam. A Muslim must not adopt this attitude by failing to avoid doubtful things, which can easily lead to the unlawful, according to the narration found in Sahih Bukhari, number 2051. Over 400 free ebooks, audiobooks, infographics, podcasts, and blogs available on our website, www.shaykhpod.com.